What is the worst TV show finale? Got Obvious is the most recent grievance. But one that sticks out is, I found the original ending of Dexter to be disappointing. And who has a better story than Bran? My name is Earl. It had a planned ending. The show was still pretty popular. The season ended early due to a writer's strike on expectations it would return, and it's left at a cliffhanger. Spider-Man the Animated Series. It ends after the revelation that Mary Jane had been replaced by a clone made of Hydro-Man's water some time ago. Unfortunately, it's unstable, and she dissolves in Peter's arms as he screams out. Madam Web shows up and tells Peter that they're going to explore the multiverse to save the real Mary Jane. And then the show got cancelled. Himim, super weird and underscores this Hollywood teaching that if you wait long enough you'll get the woman you wanted even if she doesn't want you slash wasn't good for you. I was really proud the show didn't fall into the trope, and then it fell so hard it shattered all reason.